lot of terrible things happened with Jill while she was on her way to escape the Raccoon City. The chopper was expected to arrive at Clogtober, and hopefully it did, but the ultimate destructive bioweapon named Nemesis destroyed it and ended her hopes. Nemesis infected Jill with T-Virus and death was awaiting her, but Carlos came and rescued her. At last they managed to make it up to their final destination. The chopper arrived to grab them and the whole city was nuked thereafter. Now it was Jill's first night after escaping from the hellish incident that occurred in Raccoon City. She tried to forget about everything that happened, but she couldn't. There was a fear in her mind telling her that incidents like those may happen again at any time, which made it impossible for her to do anything at the moment. In order to control her mind, she finally decided to sleep. As she closed her eyes, it didn't take her much time to let her fall in a deep sleep, and thus began a new nightmare.
Thank you. Thank you. Ah! Thank you. Try making a move and you are dead.
Hey, give me a break, I am no zombie.
Who are you and what's your purpose? Do I know you?
I am Jill Valentine and I think you know me already, Mr. Leon S. Kennedy.
Oh Jill, I am sorry for not recognizing you earlier. What are you doing here?
It's none of your business. Let's depart ways and finish our jobs.
Wait a minute. Do you have any idea what's going on here? The T-virus has regained control over human beings, turning them into a zombie. We need to be together in a situation like this and look up for the survivors.
Sounds strange, but honestly I myself don't know why I am here. It's like escaping from the incident of Raccoon City and falling in it again. I can't remember anything. Anyway, let's get to the business part. Are you on a rescue mission or something?
Yes, actually I am on a mission to rescue the president's daughter. Luckily I have found her alive so far, but she has been infected with T-virus. There is not much time left and I need to find a vaccine at any cost.
You are stuck up in a pretty bad situation as I can see, but don't worry. I have a solution to your problem already. I found the vaccine on my way.
Thank God that you have it. That would be a great help if you give it to me. Thanks a lot, Jill. Let's make it out together.
I appreciate your concern, but there is an answer I am searching for, so I can't. I don't want to become a hurdle in your mission. Please go without me.
Promise me that you won't die.
I managed to escape from the endless horror of Raccoon City after all.
You are right. I have something which may be useful to you. Take it.
Thank you, Leon. Now you must go and cure her infection before it's late.
All right, I got it. I am leaving now. Good luck and be safe.
Sure and same to you.
Thank you.
woke up and realized that she had the most terrifying dream of her life that night. Out of fear, she quickly grabbed her gun but found that ultimately it was all a dream. The incidents of Raccoon City had a grave impact on her mind that she was feeling it all real. To her, that morning was like a new beginning of her life as she managed to escape the endless horrors of Raccoon City and finally free herself from the bell of flesh-eating creatures again.